Hello everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you like the video, please like, share, and subscribe. Between 1969 and 1972, the Apollo missions delivered a total of a dozen astronauts to the moon's surface, and this was before the explosion of modern technology. So, why does it appear that our current efforts, as represented by NASA's Artemis program, are so slow, halting, and complex? There is no simple answer, but everything boils down to finances, politics, and priorities. Yes, the Apollo missions were immensely successful and enormously expensive. At its peak, NASA used approximately 5% of the federal budget, with the Apollo program accounting for more than half of that. Accounting for inflation, the Apollo program would cost more than $260 billion in today's currency. In comparison, NASA now controls less than 0.5% of the overall federal budget, with a significantly broader set of priorities and mandates. Over the last decade, NASA has spent over $90 billion on the Artemis program. Naturally, with less money going towards a future moon landing, progress will be slower, even with technological breakthroughs. Politics and finance are inextricably linked. In the 1960s, America was in the midst of the space race, a competition with the Soviet Union to achieve as many firsts in space, particularly the landing of humans on the moon. This proposal was supported and energized by the general people, as well as lawmakers in charge of NASA's massive budget. That level of spending, however, was unsustainable. As soon as America won, the public immediately lost interest, and NASA funding plummeted. There simply isn't the political or public will to invest that much money on a second mission to the moon. Finally, the modern Artemis idea has very different priorities than the Apollo missions. For example, our risk tolerance is significantly lower than it was in the 1960s. The Apollo missions were extremely dangerous with a high chance of failure. Several flights did have tragedies, including the Apollo 1 fire, which killed three astronauts, an engine failure during Apollo 6, and a near-fatal design defect that almost killed the Apollo 13 astronauts. NASA, Congress, and the general public are unwilling to face that amount of risk again. The Apollo missions spent astronomical amounts of money to deploy humans to the lunar surface for a few dozen hours. They went, collected some samples, put up some basic experiments, and then left. The Artemis missions are designed to achieve radically different objectives. For example, the astronauts will spend up to a week on the lunar surface, necessitating additional food, water, fuel, and scientific instruments. Finally, the Artemis program's goal is not only to return humans to the moon but also to begin developing the infrastructure necessary to sustain a permanent human presence there. That's it for today's video. Stay safe and healthy.